Hello, this is Kate from Caramon. We're in the middle of the Ganjali Khan Square, which is in the bazaar located in the center of the province of Caramon. Caramon is home to hospitable people, great cuisine, a variety of cultures and religions, and spectacular sights. The wondrous region of Caramon has always been a host during this time of year, which is the Nowruz holidays, to various tourists from all corners of the world and also incoming countrymen. On the other hand, due to the COVID virus, unfortunately, we haven't been able to host these spectacular people for the past 2 years, but that doesn't stop us from introducing the beautiful regions of this province and giving you a look of the wondrous regions of the wonders of Caramon. The Lut Desert, with its Martian environment, has always been providing joyful moments for those traveling to Caramon. Caramon also has one of the 9 Persian gardens registered as a World Heritage Site. The Shazde Garden, with a beautiful symmetrical architecture, shines just like an emerald in the heart of the desert. When it comes to the castles, Caramon has a lot to talk about. Ryan Adobe Citadel is measured as one of the most beautiful ones in the world. But when we want to mention the biggest and the richest, it's Bam Citadel that holds the records. With a rich background of documented history and tales, and of course different cultures and regions, Bam has a lot to present. We just took a short glimpse into the different sites and adventures that we can seek inside the Caramon province. We will be looking at the handicrafts, the desserts, and the variety of food in the upcoming episodes. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram. As we say in Persian, Nowruz Mubarak. Happy Nowruz till then.